pop this piece of crap in, and what do you get?
Uh-oh, corruption.